Welcome to St. Gabriel School. My name is Jim Daskalakis and I'm the principal of St. Gabriel School. It is an honor to be part of this particular institution and part of this education system. And this particular school is one that is found in the southwest of Montreal. And of course, it is a school that basically deals greatly with the academics. And at the same time, we have embraced the fine arts. We have different types of fine arts, not also in terms of science, that is depicted in this beautiful room, which is the assembly hall. In the assembly hall, the students will meet and they will be able to go to the different classes. And at the same time, they are going to be part of the fine arts, dealing with music, with art, and with theater. We do have great murals. There are about three or four in the school. There's one outside that depicts, you know, the ladies of the Filles des Rois that, of course, were originated in this particular area 350 years ago. And at the same time, the students also depicted that in terms of murals inside the school. We have other art, of course, what you see over on the right-hand side, which is represents Heritage Week that we are part of, in fact, this year, but it's something that was created the years before. It is beautiful in terms of what you see, and if you look up, you will see something spectacular. You will see the ceiling art that was created to depict how the students feel and express themselves throughout the year. It was done a couple of years ago. There was a vernissage. Parents actually bought these pieces as a donation, but at the same time, the name of the students appear. This is something that is basically all over, and as we move around the school, you will see how beautiful the different walls represents the expression of the students. And we will visit, of course, the music area where you will have the presentation through performance and along also with theater.